ASMR gaming video, and today we're back with some more nice, relaxing Call of Duty Warzone in this one. Warzone Pacific, I should say. This is only our second time playing this, should be interesting. Still kind of trying to get a feel for this game, but I'm excited to get back into it. I've got some spearmint gum I'll be working on today while we play. And I actually need to set up a class here. I have not done that yet. I'm just gonna make a... STG class. Thank you. Warzone map? I would assume not. They're probably just gonna push forward with it how it is with Caldera. Look at the, like, this is like so glitchy. That's something else I've noticed, is like there's like this double text issue. And also it took me 7 minutes just to load the game. I kept track just like from the time I pressed open game until we were in the lobby. It took 7 minutes, which, not to like try to complain just to complain, but you know, I'm playing on the Series X, it should definitely be loading quicker than that. But it crashed once. Another time it actually opened, but had to restart the game to apply some updates or something. So I don't know. Maybe I'm just being a little nitpicky with that, but that's definitely my like slowest loading game for sure. Yikes. That's not good. We're back. Where are we going? Maybe we'll head over to the mines. I haven't been here yet. tedious, though, that's for sure. Few shots on him. I've only got 9 bullets though. Gotta go after our fellow scream outfit guy. actually just got himself, like, caught in the gas. I don't know. Yeah. I'm not sure. That's a weird one. My stomach is making noises. Sorry, guys. I guess I'm a little hungry than I thought. Just trying to keep an eye out for any bad dudes we got around here. There's an MP40. Someone just got an advanced UAV, it's not good for us. Sniper ammo, but much everybody has ghost. Must have. still. What do we have here? Yeah, we'll just wait. We'll see what happens. Sensor out. I don't know how I was able to grab one of those. Okay. Minute and a half to move in. Oh, I see somebody on that far side, on that like left-ish hill. I saw him. He's to the left just a bit. He's on that ridge. I don't know if he saw him. Alright guys, yep, that'll do it. Stop. I'm sorry. I had to do it. I couldn't. I am sorry. But let me know what you guys think of this game so far. I mean, I don't dislike it. It's definitely like a very, very different sort of game. It's basically not even the same game. It's really not. I mean, pretty much everything about it is different now. I mean, I still think it's good. I think that they're just like setting it up for like just future constant like map updates and gun like complete overhauls based on whatever Call of Duty is out. So I don't know. We'll see. Let me know your thoughts down below. But that'll do it for this one, guys. Thank you all so much for watching.